Well, traffic is flowing again after a car accident in Park County. It happened on U.S. 36. That's where a car flipped and crews had to use the jaws of life to remove the driver. The Park County Sheriff's Office tells News 10 the 82-year-old driver had a medical issue and fell asleep at the wheel. The driver was wearing a seatbelt. Officials say the injuries were minor.